When I was 17, I moved to Chicago, like right as I turned 17, and I moved to a place called Rogers Park. This is on the far northeast side of the city, and it was it is still a somewhat rough neighborhood. It was a very rough neighborhood in the late 90s, and there was what we will call a young street connoisseur that lived downstairs from me. And I mean, don't get the glasses and the folk singer thing wrong. I was a rough and tumble son of a bitch. Very rough. And one day I decided that he had a little more than he needed. And I relieved him of about $30,000 and various other things. And I disappeared into the hills of Appalachia. Hey, you don't cry for gangsters when gangster shit happens to them. Just like you don't cry for politicians when politician shit happens to them. You don't cry for bankers when banker shit happens to them. It's just shit that happens. Right? Exactly. He got involved. It's part of it. He put his money in the market, and the market crashed. There was a lot more than that there. He was doing quite well for himself. But all I got out of Chicago was that money and the song. And this town's dead tonight, and I've got no place to be. Moon is sung just right, shine like diamonds on the street. Red line wine belongs to it. It's cutting clean through my heart. Bend my window, smoke. Midnight setting in on Rogers Park. Now I come here with hopes in the eye. Guess I came here with dreams. Now I'm all alone. I can't even get to sleep, so take my heart and break it. Send me back to the pines. I'm tired of lying. On the wall.